I had severe back pain. I mean, I couldn't do hardly anything. I was working with my sister, who was very sick, and I picked her up, and I moved her, and I moved wrong, and when I did, it hurt so bad it dropped me to my knees.
George came to us, he was having a pretty significant back pain. He'd been referred to me by Dr. Ramsey, and he was having significant back pain that was radiating down his back and into his hips and the anterior portion of his hips and his groin.
When I do stuff in the yard or try to build something, it didn't matter what I was doing, it was just really, really painful. I love to do architectural mechanical engineering. I taught that for 32 years. And that's one of my pastimes that I do on the side. When I was working on the drawing at my seat, I would have to get up and move around because of the pain, especially on my left side, was hurting so bad I couldn't stand it. My wife ended up calling out in Arlington, and it said they were the best surgeons in Texas, so I said, let's do it.
After getting an MRI of his back, we were able to see that he had multiple levels of degenerative disc disease and facet hypertrophy, which is just arthritis essentially, the facet joints in his back. And those things contributed to essentially a pinched nerve in his back at the L3 and L4 level. He decided to proceed with lumbar epidural steroid injections, the goal being obviously to calm down the pinched nerve that was coming out of his spine. Most of my patients typically require two shots, two epidural steroid injections. They typically find an initial relief from the first one, and then if I give them the second epidural steroid injection a few weeks later, they get very good relief of their symptoms.
I walked right out of that place and didn't feel pain, and I was just so happy. He told me it would take about 5 days for that to take a hold. The next day when I got out of bed, I was like, you've got to be kidding me. I feel so great. It's been wonderful ever since Dr. Foster did those injections, and he was very polite, very nice, and very helpful.
His big issue was wanting to spend time with his family and be more active in the community and be more active with his son and his son's kids. That was the biggest thing for him. His goal is to be functional. I think he got pretty good relief out of all of that.
I'm so glad that my wife made that phone call out there. We go 53 miles to see them, and to me that's worth it. I'd go 100 miles to see them if I had to.